Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Matt Player and today we are returning to Roblox JTOH guys. So guys, this is Tower of Anger which I'm currently doing right now and I thought let's just skip the first floor and start the recording from the second floor because I always fall on the first floor. So I thought why not just like do something that will like help me and try to beat this tower in less time, you know. Okay. So guys, you can check out the last episode and you can check out the first floor, how I passed the first floor. You can just wait or check it out because I think I can, try to beat this tower. Yeah, guys, you think? Yeah. Okay. Phew. Okay, so I've been here once and because I wanted to start the recording, but I thought why not just start it from the second floor. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead. Keep going in here. Okay, please don't fall. I'm just on the second floor, not on some like sixth or seventh floor or something. Okay, so guys, if you don't know what JTOH is, it is a set of towers. There are a lot of towers and there are rings and there are worlds and there are zones and there's a lot of things. There are a lot of things, okay? So, this is currently ring 1 of world 1 and the second tower of the first world and of the first ring. I already beaten the first tower of ring 1 and this ring 1 is called Limbo. And there's no name for like worlds, so we just call them worlds, yeah. Okay, hopefully I don't fall over here. There's like a shortcut over here somewhere. Okay, yeah, right here. This is a shortcut. Go over here. And I don't know anything because I could not see anything. Okay, so do that. Now, kind of fake headhitters time, yeah. Okay, just do that. So this takes a lot of time. You have to go all the way to that floor of floor 3. So yeah, this head hitters take you all the way to floor 3. So like seriously, this is floor 2. So of Tower of Anger. This is Tower of Anger. And after this tower is Tower of Madness. And then like Killjoys and Heck, Keyboard Eating and all of these towers. Okay. Okay, so this is how we pass this maze of kill bricks, I guess. Yeah, go through here and yeah, you're done. Yeah, okay, hopefully I don't fall because these simple jumps can let you fall. Okay guys, okay, please don't glitch out. I guess if it glitches out, I'm gonna be so angry. Okay, last time it glitched out. I mean like seriously, it glitched out. Okay, and I fell all the way down to like floor 2 or floor 1 or something. Yeah, floor 2. And I rage quitted once, so I mean yeah, it glitches out. And yeah, so it happens like that. Okay guys, it glitches out. Okay, so hopefully thank god we are just on the third floor. You are not on the second floor, so I'm very happy. Okay, we are here now. Now just keep going and you can see the timer up there, 11 minutes. It's just showing 11 minutes because I've been playing for a lot of time to get till floor 2 because I'm a big noob. So like yeah, it takes a lot of time. Okay, now this is where I fell off last time. Okay, we are here. Alright, so it kind of lags a little bit too. It lags and it pauses and something weird happens. So let's check out how many floors there are. Okay, there's a lot of floors. We almost like finished the tower in the last episode, but it glitched out just like you did. Just as usual, it glitched out. And yeah, it glitches out. And that happens, we always fall off, Okay, so we are like on floor 4 right now. Almost to floor 4. This is like the floor 3 last thing. Oh yeah, we are on floor 4. Okay. Phew, now this is kind of tricky. Okay, we can just stick to it like this. This method is way more easier. Okay. Okay, that snowflake almost threw me off. Okay. Alright, so it's like about, Christmas is like done. So, but it's still like the snowy season. So, like the snowflakes are still falling down. Okay, staircase time. Yeah? Oh no! Glitch. That's what happens. That is exactly what happens. And we are all the way down to floor 3 now. Exactly what happens all the time. It does not jump or it just keeps going. When I leave the W, it still just keeps going. It's that. What can I do about it, guys? The glitches just keep coming in Roblox. I cannot just like report them every time, right, guys? Yeah? You know, guys, I am very angry with this tower because this is the tower of anger. You're supposed to be angry. But, oh my gosh, that was so close. That was so close, or I would have like fallen all the way down to floor 2. Okay. Please make me. Oh, that guy's so low on HP. Oh my gosh, that guy's about to just oof. Oh my gosh. Is he like waiting for regenerating of his health? Oh my gosh, he's so low. Can he do it? I guess he did it. Oh yeah, I did it. Oh my gosh, he was so low. I was actually scared of him. Okay. Phew. Alright, let's keep going over here. Alright, Flamingo. Is his name Flamingo? I cannot see properly because he's moving. Okay, please don't fall on the stage. Phew. I did not fall. Okay, now please don't fall on here. Or don't do something very weird or something. Okay. Phew. We are here. We are here. Alright. I'm just gonna do it this time because... Phew. Okay. We are back here where we were. We are back where we were. Where it glitched out. Okay. Now it's lagging again, guys. So, kinda lagging again. So, like... hopefully the lag doesn't, like, destroy all of my progress right now. Okay. We are here. Now, this is a weird conveyor stage. We don't know where it is gonna push us, so phew. Okay, now this is weird. Okay, how many floors are left? There's still a lot of floors. I mean, this turns the blue turns totally into a violet color, so it's a lot. So, guys, you're back to this stage, the spinner stage, we were on the spinner stage a lot of time, you know. So like, yeah, phew. Okay, we are here. Oh no, wraparounds, I hate them. Oh my gosh, I hate these wraparounds. I do it somehow. I did the last time too. Phew. Okay, please don't fall. Oh my gosh. How am I doing it? Okay. Phew. Oh my gosh, last one. Oh my gosh, I did all of those wraparounds. Now, please don't fall. Or else I will be very, very, very angry. Okay, we are here. We are at the cloud platforms. Okay. Alright, we don't know how long these platforms are, so it's kind of weird. Okay, I'm just gonna take a look. Okay, we were there last time. We were over there last time where we fell off. And that is like the end. Okay, so this is like a floor. So after this floor, there's 1, 2 and only 3 floors. Wait, what? Okay, guys, hopefully we finish it, or else, well, I'm just gonna call that TOA attempt 4. Okay, now I kind of know how to get past all of these stages, kinda, you know, guys. Okay, now hopefully it doesn't glitches out. Hopefully. And there's a lag too in the game. So, hopefully the lag again does not destroy all of this progress. Okay, it's already 10 minutes into the video. Okay, I fell off here last time. Phew. Oh my gosh, I'm here. I'm here for the first time, guys. Yo, yes, guys, finally. Okay, we are here. Now, please don't fall off or else I will be very angry. Okay, oh my gosh, I almost fell off. Oh, okay. Another spinner, seriously, okay. Phew. No, glitch. Oh my gosh, the lag. It was the lag, dude. Oh my gosh, the lag. It has to come over there, okay. The lag almost destroyed my progress right there. I almost fell all the way down. Okay, now please don't fall. Please, at least I'm gonna count this as a record. Even if I fall, I'm gonna count this as a record. I will be angry, but I'll count this as a record. Okay. Phew, okay, another floor, okay. After this, there's like two more floors. I mean, like, that's just like it. Oh no, a tightrope time. Phew, I don't like tightropes because it is those are very, very, very thin. Okay, then, keep going. Please don't glitch out. Please, I don't want to go glitch out. Please don't glitch out. Okay, we are here at this weird section. Okay, alright, now I don't know what to do over here. Okay, going through. I guess we have to just like keep going over here. Yeah, guys, okay. My hand is literally shaking right now. Seriously, it's literally shaking right now. Oh my gosh, that was a glitch. A lag, sorry. It was a lag. Okay, now what do we do? Just like jump over here, okay. Phew. Yeah, almost like there, okay. Oh my gosh. That's like, okay. Over there, okay. Phew. Just one more flow, guys. Hopefully I do it. Okay. Jump. Okay, jump over here. Okay, these are weird platforms. Okay, go over here. Go over here, maybe. How about going over here? Going over here. Okay, there's a lot of stuff, okay. Go over here. Alright. Over here. Oh my gosh, that's a big platform. How do we do that jump? Okay. Oh my gosh, I almost fell off. Okay. What do we do over here? Guys? A little bit of help, I guess. Guys? I mean, I can't do this jump, right, guys? Oh my gosh, guys, I don't know what to do over here. Oh my gosh, guys. Guys? Okay. What should we do over here, actually? This jump? Is it even possible? Okay, I don't know about this one, guys. Do we have to do a wall hop over here or something? I don't think so. Because if it is, I'm bad at wall hops because I don't even do it properly because I don't know, guys. What is this? What is even this, guys? I came all the way up here and now I'm stuck over here, literally stuck. Okay. Oof. Can like luck do something for me over here? Oh no, I almost fell off. If I fall off right now, I'm gonna fall all the way over there somewhere. Okay. Now, please allow me to do this. I'm gonna do this off camera or something because it is taking a lot of time. I don't know what to do over here. Okay, I'm just jumping. I don't know. This is not possible like that, right? Right, guys? Oh my gosh, guys, I got stuck. Seriously, I'm getting stuck right here at this wall hop, guys. Oh no. No. So ahead, but so behind. What? How am I supposed to do this? Okay, guys, I'm just gonna watch like a video on this right now. And guys, hopefully we can like continue from here. Yeah, so yeah, guys, I'm just gonna edit this part out. Okay, so guys, I finally figured it out. We don't have to go over there. We have to go over here. So, I mean, yeah, I figured it out at least, okay? I mean, I did not have watched any videos or something. I was just like trying to do this. Oh my gosh, I mean, I am beating it right now. Am I about to beat this tower? Please tell me, God, please. Please don't disconnect or something. Please God, okay. So guys, it has took me a long time to get here. And this is the final floor. And there are some kill bricks over here. What? I don't want kill bricks in my way to victory, okay. Guys, are we here? There's like a little box over there. I don't know what to do over there. Okay, guys, we are doing it. Okay, that's a win pad. Oh. Guys, we just finished the Tower of Anger. Oh my gosh, we got a badge. Oh my God. Guys, we finally finished the Tower of Anger. Wait, I've read all of this. You can check out my last episode if you do not know what that all of this things is. Okay, of completing Toast Tower, yeah. Oh, why is this still, black and white? Wait, what? I want this to be green. I finished it. Whoa. Wait, please. I want this to be green. Excuse me. Should I reset my character? Okay, I'm gonna reset my character over here right now real quick. Guys, I mean, we just finished Tower of Anger. I mean, oh, look at these guys. They were so cool. Okay. Is it even happening right now? I don't know, guys. No, it is not showing that I've just beat the Tower of Anger. Wait, guys, okay. I guess I will see that in the next episode, guys. But I'm very excited that we finally beat the Tower of Anger. I mean, I'm very, very excited. I mean, I'm very, very happy. Not excited, I'm happy. Very, very, very happy, guys. Oh my gosh, guys, okay. It is still not showing the Tower of Anger, guys. But let's try Tower of Madness. Let's see what that is. Oh, okay. So this is like the yellow tower, which goes on to become like pink or something. Okay, I see. So guys, this is the next tower, which we will do after like a couple of days or maybe tomorrow. I don't know. And guys, I'm trying to record a Fortnite video, and hopefully it happens this week. I'm trying, okay guys? So yeah, TOM looks pretty cool. So we'll do it next time. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like this video, please subscribe to my channel for more such videos. You can also tell me games that you want me to play in the comment section down below. You can also share this video, that will be a great help. And big help, you know. And guys, you can also tell me tips or tricks in the comment section down below. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And I guess that will be tomorrow. Yes, so I'll see you guys next time. So bye guys, and I'm just gonna get my present and give it to you for Christmas. Yay! So yeah, bye guys.